Hello guys, welcome back again to another part of Plague Tale Requiem. And last game में थोड़ा एक गड़बड़ हो गया था, मुझे यहाँ पे सेव करना चाहिए था लेकिन वो सेव नहीं हुआ था, तो मुझे फिर से पिछला चेक पॉइंट से खेलना पड़ा है. Anyways, let's continue the game. And those who are new on my channel, please subscribe. We are very close to 100 subs.
And here we go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes.
Good. How are you gonna light that up?
We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait.
Let's see. I think.
That's something.
Hey, what's that flaming thing you threw in there?
That's,
it's home.
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Fine.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two don't know the end of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see. Hey, you're passing over the fence. Slow down. You went too far. Go back a bit.
Okay, I'm on fire. And I died. Okay. I have to begin from the start again. No problem.
Oh, they're here. There. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there.
And the Alright, let's see what
there.
You do.
They were making mortar. It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here.
Oh, that's good for you, but I want to cross.
We have a plan. Can you send us that footbridge?
Yes. Wait a moment.
He seems reasonable.
He's scared.
Good for us then.
And here we go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes.
Good. So how are you gonna light that up?
We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait. Right. That's something.
Hey, what's that flaming thing you threw in there?
Take care of it, Lucas.
Agreed.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two don't know the end of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see. Hey, you're passing over the basin. Slow down. You went too far. Go back a bit.
All right, let go.
Straight away.
Great! It's in position!
Go! Time to light this one too!
Leave it to me! There you go! There's still a boat blocking the way!
This one's yours to lift!
Lucas, that's up to you.
Immediately.
Good teamwork. You're surprisingly efficient for civilians.
We've had to rely on ourselves a lot.
Hard. Come on, come on.
And done.
Light it up, Amicia.
Should be away.
Yes, just throw tar directly into the fire. It will boost the flames for a while.
Yes, that will work.
All right, let's try.
My eyes.
Go now.
Bago.
It worked perfectly. Thank you.
That was actually pretty smart.
We may not know alchemy, but we've dealt with our fair share of tar, all right.
We saw the jars. What are you doing with it?
That's confidential.
Right.
You're almost there.
I've made it.
Great.
Can't be damned. You did it. Hey, can you use your thing again? I'm stuck here.
I'll try. Yes.
Face to face.
We'll be careful. Who knows what he'd have done if we'd met in the city?
Follow orders.
Yes, no matter what they were.
That was good work!
We did it!
I'm lucky you decided to break the law tonight.
We should go now, no?
Yes, we're in a hurry.
Sure, I'll escort you back home.
Actually, we must keep going that way.
Impossible. You're going back home.
Oh, come on.
Let us go. We did our part.
The law is the law.
Let us pass, or you'll regret it.
You're threatening a soldier of the army of Provence?
Okay.
I am. This is too
important.
Wait. In the outskirts, our men got attacked by a girl and a boy. You escaped.
Amicia, you could blind him with the tar.
I'll deliver justice myself. Say your prayers.
Now, Amicia.
We don't have time for this! Run! To the stairs! Come on, the boat is right there.
Yes.
Lord.
These people...
I'm not
trusting any of them.
Yes.
Let's see what can be done.
I mean, materials.
Let's see that boat.
It's a public health matter. You should have left when you still could, Joseph.
I am waiting for a client and I always honor my contracts, my friend.
Consider your contract cancelled then. The harbor's locked down and you're trespassing.
He's our man.
Yes, and trouble's coming. We need to move.
All right, you know what? I have better places to be.
No. You've seen too much. I'm arresting you.
Oh, come on.
You know what? Piss off!
Joseph, wait!
Stay where you are!
We're here on behalf of Magister Voda. We need to leave town.
What do you think I'm doing?
This place is a mess!
Please! We're stuck here! There's a child with us!
Alright, alright. Meet me at the next pontoon!
Who are you? Where's the captain?
Shit!
Intruder!
Move! Now!
Yes, come on!
Run.
Nowhere to find you now.
What was that?
Joseph broke a jar of tar. He reacted with the torch. That's a quick way to do it. Lucas, it's getting too dangerous. We'll get killed or miss that boat. I need to use my sling again. Yes, do you must. We need that boat at all costs.
Thank you for killing it. And there's a chest.
Look at that fire in the middle.
Yes,
it's huge. I smell tar. So this is what they've been doing with it.
Someone's scared of the dark.
Cleaners are making progress.
This is not cleaning.
Most of these people weren't even sick.
The beast is emptying the city. It's a massacre.
They're all potentially sick. We can't take the risk of letting anyone out. You know it.
That's why they locked the city down.
Yes. Trap people inside, then get rid of them.
This is a war strategy.
This is a massacre.
Sorry, fuck.
Intruders here! Ah! Seize them!
Yeah, we've been seen!
There! We have intruders! Move fast! Catch the intruders!
They must still be around! With me! We have trespassers!
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Split up! They must be close!
I have to go, but where I don't know.
This area is clear. Area is clear.
There they are! Don't let them get away!
They found us!
With me! Stop the intruder!
spread out! Don't let them get away!
Understood!
I know you're... I know you're somewhere around here!
Oh, no.
Looks like I'm stuck here.
Turns out it was nothing.
Huh? I'm stuck here. I don't know what to do. Come on, leave the other side.
Nothing to report.
They did that. No doubt.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going.
Well, they're not here.
Oh, shit. Is there a way? No.
Let's see elsewhere. Nothing here but ghosts.
Now, हम किधर जाना है भाई? मैं फंस गया हूँ क्या यहाँ पे? Oh shit!
Another
dinner. Yep. Got it.
Let's do this quickly.
ये कुछ ज़्यादा ही sneaky था भाई. And I have no materials. Nice.
He's there.
Damn! I thought you'd never make it. Come on.
Thanks for not letting us down.
And for the helping hand.
Well, you did your part. Now, where is the rest of the group?
In town, getting ready to leave. I need... Hugo. What have they done? I'll go get them. You come get us on the docks by the house.
Be careful.
What's going on?
I want to know what's going on.
Hmm.
Oh, yes.
What do you think it was?
I don't know, but it woke me up.
The house!
A bad omen, I tell you.
Curfew is still in effect. Go back to your homes!
What's going on? Tell us the truth.
Enough lies.
Run, Amicia, run. Oh, hey. Hello? Oh, hi. Amicia, get up. Get up, Amicia, get up. Bhago, bhago. Let me guess, Gordon is dead.
We should get out before everything collapses. Yes, Lucas must be waiting at the docks. Let's go. Amicia. I should carry him. I'll do it. The city's gone. All of it. We have to leave. This is unprecedented.
What's going on? I feel dizzy.
Nothing. Go back to sleep. These people.
It's too late. Keep going.
Who is that?
Try to sleep, Hugo. Do that for me.
Please.
Can't sleep in this kind of situation.
Keep your eyes closed.
Amicia.
Can't.
What happened?
It's the rats. They attacked.
No. No.
We're leaving, Hugo.
I'm sorry.
It's like my nightmare. It's because of me.
Calm down, please.
No. It's my fault.
No. Dreams are dreams, all right? I'll give you something on the boat. It will calm you down.
No. I wanted to stop for real.
I'm sorry.
I wanted to stop Amicia.
It will. In Marseille, they'll help you.
It's not true. You keep saying that. But you're lying. Lying.
Hugo, please calm down. You have the right to be sad and angry. But I won't let you down. You know it.
We'll find a way. We will.
Are you all right? I thought you were...
We're all unharmed, Lucas.
Come aboard, quick!
It's only us. Magister Vaudin...
I see. Let's not waste time, then.
Part 5 in our wake.